Tonight, a Hudson Elementary School teacher is charged with child sexual assault, accused of having inappropriate contact with a fifth grade student. Yesterday, police were called to River Crest Elementary School, where they arrested 24-year-old Madison Bergman. Investigators say the school contacted them after the father of a fifth grade boy brought the alleged misbehavior to the school's attention. While at the school, police were shown screenshots of text messages between Bergman and the student. Investigators also found notes that the two had written to each other. While police interviewed the victim, he admitted that they had kissed. Bergman is on administrative leave and is barred from contacting students, staff, or parents.